Did you know there's a hidden way to put out fires in War Thunder that you didn't know about? If you have a vehicle that's been set on fire and you don't have any FPE, just head over into some water. Dip the affected part of the tank that's on fire into the water and, well, as you'll soon see, it goes out. I'm not pulling your leg either, this genuinely works, I was surprised myself. Oi! Don't forget to hit that like button before you bugger off to watch something else. Okay, thanks, bye.